Hi, my name is Cha Young-yun. My art draws on diverse spiritual practices that emphasize clearing the mind and directing attention to the body to achieve a heightened awareness of present. I make fiber sculpture out of human hair that conveys an oneness of body, mind, and the moment. So I decided to make a crown out of human hair, which represented the impurities of the mind, which causes our pain. The video shows the process of enduring and letting it go as an act of purifying the mind. I chose to go to White Sands National Monument in New Mexico for two significant meanings: the psychic landscape, the desert, often exemplifies the space of wandering, spiritual thirst, purification and redemption, and the white represents rebirth, renewal, restoration, and emptiness.